This morning on Today's Health, Presidential Fitness, we're talking the physical kind. Earlier, Women's Health Magazine Editor-in-Chief Michelle Pomaleko revealed Michelle Obama's workout. Well, this month, Men's Health Magazine talks to the president about his diet and how he deals with stress. And Children's Health covers how the Obamas keep their daughters, Sasha and Malia, healthy. David Zinczenko is the editor of Men's Health. Michelle, David, good to see you guys.
Hi. Good to see you, Al.
So, yeah, this is very interesting. I mean, we've heard about the First Lady, and I remember seeing President Obama was out to a workout the morning after the election. You know, so this is obviously a family that takes this seriously. And is that a lesson for us?
Absolutely. I mean, Michelle Obama sees herself first and foremost as a role model for her kids, but also for the whole country.
Yeah, and David, your reporter got to spend some time actually with the president. Seems like fitness and his exercise regimen is one of the keys to him dealing with his job and the stress.
Yeah, well, and he really believes in personal responsibility. He is a one-man healthcare initiative, and one of the things that you see is that he has some rules. He schedules his workouts along with the rest of his life. Mm-hmm. You know, he keeps it fun, and he keeps it simple. So he does a little bit of running, a little bit of weightlifting, some basketball, some golf. He does not need, like, elaborate training routines. Mm-hmm. I've seen him work out. He doesn't need NASA to design his fitness equipment. You know, give him a pair of basketball shoes, and the guy goes. And I think that's the lesson for all
of
us.
We all need to learn that.
Yeah, and you don't have to spend a fortune to start exercising.
And the Obamas seem to make fitness fun as far as a family is concerned.
Right, exactly as Dave was saying. I mean, Michelle Obama, in addition to her strength training and cardio, does kickboxing and rope jumping. Mm-hmm. And
they
she tries to mix it up.
Plus they wake up at 5:30 in the morning.
They seem to have active
really
vacations.
Dedicated.
Like they're the Grand Canyon. They're hiking the Grand Canyon, you know, or they're roller skating, doing things like that.
Yeah, and they also just have, you know, realistic, amazing, you know, nutrition rules. I mean, Michelle lives by this 90-10 rule.
Now, what is that?
Well, she feels like if she makes good choices 90% of the time, the 10% of the time that she indulges, and when she indulges, it's usually with fries.
Uh-huh.
She says they're her favorite. But it won't have as much of an impact. I mean, I think that's a rule we can all live by, 90-10.
And then they also, there's something in the article talking about the family eats together. And that's really important, isn't it?
Yeah, Michelle, Mrs. Obama told us a very touching story for Children's Health about how their lifestyle kind of got away from them, and they were, you know, they weren't eating together as much, and they were relying too much on fast food. And she said, you know, things started to get a little bit out of control, and her pediatrician, like, flagged, you know, hoisted a red flag and said, hey, you know, one of your daughters is, you know, flirting with being overweight here. Let's do something about it. And they changed their eating habits. Mm-hmm. And the next thing you know, they go back to the doctor, and the change was instantaneous and dramatic. And he said, what on earth are you doing? And part of it was eating together. And studies show that when kids eat more meals at home, mm-hmm. they eat more fruits and vegetables, and they drink, you know, fewer soft drinks.
Now, of course, people will say, well, look, they've got a private cook. I mean, it makes it a little easier. But there's still things that we can take away from this. For example, keeping the flavor up, right, Michelle?
Absolutely. Yeah. I mean, Michelle Obama talks to the White House chefs and says, you know, do things like make soups taste good without putting cream in them. You know, make salads for lunch. I mean, she takes an active role and tries to get Sasha and Malia involved as much as she can, too.
Yeah, we spend time in the White House kitchen and garden where they're growing more than 60 different types of fruits and vegetables and herbs. And one of the fundamental rules is that all you have to do is start with some fresh ingredients, and you can have wonderfully flavored, satisfying meals that are not overloaded with calories.
And really quickly, sleep is something you should not overload.
Michelle Obama believes in sleep big time. She tries to log in her recommended 8 hours. She goes to bed early, shortly after she puts the girls down. She also gets up early for those workouts at 5:30. So she's a big proponent of sleep, and so am I.
All right. We are too on this program.
Sure.
We just don't get it.
Exactly.
Right. Michelle Pomaleko and David Zinczenko. Sounds like a law firm. I like that.